Scarlet, what are you doing here?
What are you talking about?
If you don't have
I'm your girlfriend, my knight.
You're my girlfriend?
Yes, of course I am, you idiots.
I'm pretty sure this is the new world. Since when was Scarlet my girlfriend?
People say she's a mind-reading girl.
I thought we just met.
So what if I am? Did I just hear that correctly?
Yeah, you did.
What?
What's up with her?
I read her mind.
Oh, right. Forgot you could do that.
Now you get it, don't you? Just a freak that reads people's minds.
Thanks for the help.
What?
I didn't know what to say back there, sir, but thankfully you came to help. I would have been screwed.
Moron. Can't you see I'm a monster? Just stop acting nice already.
Scarlet. Scarlet, wait up! Finally caught up to you!
What? Get off me!
Why can't you just leave me alone? Because I know that's not what you want.
Shut up. You don't know anything about me.
No, of course I don't. But I can see you in pain. Even though I just met you today, I can see by the way you act around other people. Stop pushing others away from you, Scarlet.